What's your name?
My name is Jeff Higbee. Okay. It's H-I-G-B-E-E, and I'm a sergeant with the Ontario Police Department.
Can you just give me a quick rundown on what you guys are investigating?
Well, we got a call from a passerby at about 6 o'clock this morning. He reported there was a refrigerator in the middle of the street. And when he stopped to get out and look at it, he discovered there was a dead body in the refrigerator. Called us. We came out. We're in the process of the investigation. We're canvassing the neighborhood, trying to see if anyone has any videotape, if anybody might have heard something or seen a vehicle on the street that didn't belong. This is kind of a unique area because we've got industrial here where the refrigerator was located, but there's residential on the north and south. So it gets a lot of traffic down the street. I can tell you that the victim is a Hispanic male in his, we're guessing in his 20s. We're not releasing any identification because the coroner is still doing that part.
What type of injuries are you guys talking
about? No. We're not releasing any information right now as far as that goes. The coroner just did the initial investigation. But if anybody has information, knows anything, might have seen something, contact the Ontario Police Department. We're at 909-395-2001.